I've honestly probably never been more excited for something in a very, very, very long time. What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel once again. And today we're here with P1 Harmony with their P1 Plus Style H number 3, Good For You, Olivia Rodrigo cover. When Maniac came out, I think that was a defining moment for me. I think Maniac, like the cover of Maniac, was like a moment where I was like, wow, these are like, this is alt material. And here we are with another cover. So we're gonna get into it. Let's bring it up and let's like see. I'm ready for everything that they're about to give me. This song is a banger, a banger. Oh, whoa, Jung has blue hair. Get out of here. Whoa. I guess you moved on really easily. You found a new one and it only took a couple. Kehoe weeks. Makes my stomach sick, his voice. And good for you all, cause yes, you're working on yourself. I guess the therapist I found for you, it really helped. And you can love you, a better one for your brand new love. This section of music is crazy. We love you, Teo. Yeah. Like the way he said care. Like the care. Yeah, that is such like a clear guitar sound. Such a clear guitar sound. I'm such a musical genius, guys. Ooh. Okay. Yeah. There is a power in this. Oh. Oh my god, Intak. Da 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 da. Oh, it fits so well in the song. Just like in Maniac, like somehow they can add these rap breaks in there so smoothly. Dang, that shot of Kehoe though. Why are they just standing there like? Yeah, okay, Kehoe. Whoa. I love these shots. They feel very like, they feel kind of candid. Oh, cute. They look great. I don't know if I've ever actually heard the full song before. So, I don't know if this is part of the actual song. But I'm just gonna credit it to P1 Harmony, because why not? I don't know, but... yeah, I love the lighting in the room. Jung has a perfect voice for this part. Yeah, I like they're like singing this part. The energy is so high. Yeah, I like the combination of like you seeing him shooting the footage and also the actual footage. I was. Oh, it's not over. Well, okay. At first, I was like, oh my god. Soul. That was the first time you sang in the song. There's a lot happening right now. Kehoe loves making crazy sounds like that. At first I was like, wow, there's Soul. He's gonna sing and he sounds amazing. And then it was over. And I was like very even more shocked. It was wonderful. That was beautiful. The power behind their voices. I swear, like, first of all, Kehoe was made to sing that song, just like he was made to sing Maniac, just like he was made to sing every song that P1 Harmony has ever done. Jiung's voice was perfect for the section. I don't know which section it was, but it was perfect for it. It's just like he has this like, I want to call it a tanginess, but I don't know why. There's no reasoning behind why I want to call it a tanginess, but he has a tanginess to his voice that fits perfectly right there. And then Intak and Jungsol, they're like raps. It's just a lot of times when you listen to a song, you're like, There's no rap here, and it, I mean, like, it doesn't feel like it needs a rap. You know what I mean? As, when it comes to K-pop, obviously, because when you listen to a regular song, you're not like, oh my god, where's the rap? Because not all songs have rap. And not all K-pop songs do, but a lot of them do, you know? And that's kind of the thing. When you have a group that has rappers in it, and you're doing a cover, and you want the whole group to be in it, they need something in there. And a lot of times you'd be like, how in the world would that even fit? Like, that would not work. And yet, P1 Harmony makes it work beautifully. Intak's section was, like, so weird. Like, so strange in a really good way. Like, a way that you wouldn't expect to fit well, but it did. You know what I mean? And that's powerful. Anyway, P1 Harmony screaming over because I'm a little bit obsessed with them. But I hope you all enjoyed. And if you did, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe down below. And I'll see you all in the next one. Before the end of the video, I just wanted to ask you all to please check out the link at the top of the description. It leads to a card that I made that has a bunch of links to other cards that other people have made that contain a whole bunch of information about issues that are happening in the world right now that we can do something to change. At the very bottom of the list of cards, there are also two bigger cards that are similar to my card, but they have a lot more information. They're much more expansive. You should check them out as well. You can get even more information there. Checking out these cards and educating ourselves on these important issues is an extremely important part of being a compassionate human being who cares to see the world become a better place. Every single day, we should be looking for new ways to educate ourselves so that we can build that world that we want to see. These cards don't only help educate you, but they also help give you information on how you can spread the word, and also how you can help by signing petitions or even donating directly. At the end of the day, every single person plays a role in making the world a better place, and we can do it as long as we work together. Get out there, get educated, and keep learning new things every single day so that we can make that world happen. Peace out, y'all. Bye-bye.